に見えた日々は僕の証だった。冗談で言ったんじゃないとみんな笑っていたんだ。こんな街からさよなら。ダーリンダーリン愛しておくれ。あなたから僕らは共犯者だった。 Yo, what's up, chat? Yeah, we have been live 2 days in a row. Can you believe it? Can you believe it? How do I sound, chat? Decent? Decently decent? Alrightly alright? Decently alright? What's going on, guys? What's going on? Camera's crooked. There we go. That's uncrooked. How you doing, chat? There's only bangers in chat. How do I sound? Yeah is not an answer. Not an answer. Also, we have sounds now! I finally got them! Y'all can hear that, right? Yeah, you can! We have sounds, chat! Oh, fuck. Hold on. Smash? I just want the Pokemon Lake theme. Isn't that like the... Are you talking about the Diamond and Pearl Lake theme? Alright, I think I found something to play, so let's try it out.
Let's see. That hit so hard yet? You know what? Let's play that right now. The new one was kind of a banger for, was it Sparkling, Shining Diamond, Sparkling Pearl, whatever the fuck that was. Perfect Pearl, Shining Pearl. That shit was a banger. This shit was a banger. They adapted this perfectly. That was a banger. Is
step rather. Into the ring.
Let's see. Oh, Sonus wants to play. Oh shit! Fucking Kudo! My goat! Is that the popular Twitter artist guy? That's what you are, right? You're a Twitter artist. That's your title. Twitter artist. How you doing, dude? Disgusting. I feel it. Dude, I stopped using Twitter. I stopped. My Twitter is just now my stream bot. How y'all doing, chat? What day is it? Is it Tuesday? It's Tuesday, right? He's live? I'm always live. I'm always live. Just waiting for someone to join my room. There he is. He lives! Wait, what are you talking about? I don't know what he's talking about. What are we doing today? Today we're actually grinding practicing. I know, what's his name? Sonix said that he wanted to play, but already I already told Spickles I would play. So we trying. We trying it out. So we might play a first five with Spickles and then play Sonix. Today we reaching the top. Unless we don't. Connection to me. Blood versing. Do people really say, who are you versing? Like, do people unironically say that? Like, people say that as a joke. What's up, Quaku? I'm doing swell. Never heard anyone say that. I'm crazy, am I? I mean, you could be playing a top level Luigi. I should be. I'm playing a Luigi from the Grind Chord. The Riga Grind Discord. That really? Ooh, and you're still dead. Nice. Yeah, Spickles is from Georgia. Low key perfect to practice when I need to practice. Maybe you live that. I have the DI of 1,000 gorillas. What about the Mantamani? Oh yeah, no joke! Oh, he bounced. No, I can do that! Up there reaching that far is crazy. I mean, you just do be kind of big. Top 3 PR, Georgia. Like, he's top 3 PR or top 3 Luigi in Georgia. That's something that I don't like that people say. I'm a top 3 Aegis in my state. Like, motherfucker, there's only 3 Aegis players in your state. Doesn't sound right for him to be top 3, right? That's a thing?! He's not Rob! Got work to do. Does raw up B just on the ground kill it? No fucking way, that's a combo. Down tilt into up tilt into up B? That's a combo. Like, Luigi is just doing Rob combos. Why am I getting down tilt chained across the stage? Or aren't getting Smash Bros? I don't know, but my score is like 19-33, I believe. I don't know what ring that is. You can go on the website and check. I think I have to change the stage. I was even SDI incorrect. Little Luigi, man. I'm
Like, look at that. That's because I planked dash attack. My mix-ups were pretty obvious. He just did not know how to deal with what I just did. Got me fucked up if you think you're zero to death than me! Oh wow, that was horrible. Awful DI. Is it anything interesting that happens on Tuesday's chat? I feel like Tuesday is such a boring day. Black Hood Kage, what's going on, bro?
3, 2, 1.
I have to change the stage. Fuck. Chat, remind me after this game to change the stage. Oh, yeah, I can't do that. No way I get double down, right? No fucking way! No! Fucking way that hit me. Gosh. I live. Wow. Yeah, that's fair. You say it's mid, but when is our hype? Hump day! Can Luigi still zero to death you if he has max rage? I don't know if I should still be scared of that. Probably. Oh god.
Lightning Buster! Lightning Buster! Oh, you got it!
good thing.
If you get hit that high from back air, you're super ultra dead.
Same stage thing. How'd you say that before the game even ended?
Yes.
See, I appreciate that I can always rely on chat. Chat is way too reliable. Shoutouts to chat. Way. Drop a down smash! Alright, we're both trolling. I changed the stage and it just happened to be Pokemon Stadium again. That's funny. Watch him actually have Pokemon Stadium pick. Christ. Trying to fight him. Never try to fight Luigi at zero. Don't try to do that at zero. Always got a time there. Now we're not doing Vira battles today. I'm just grinding with some players. Grinding with Spiggles from Georgia. Spiggles from Georgia. From Georgia! From Georgia! Spiggles pretty crazy. Anytime he grabs me at zero, I definitely always die, even with SDI. Three, two, one, go! Yeah.
That was one too many down tilts.
Why the fuck did I roll in? Tilt, chat, tilt! Use your tilts to tilt them! Jesus Christ. Now it's supposed to not have killed, what? I was like, I don't know why he's jumping up deep there. Can we all agree that Luigi is pretty much just Aerial Kazuya? Can we call that Luigi? Or are we gonna say he's just non-DLC Kazuya? Oh shit, it's Alar! What's up? How you doing? Today we're grinding because we're trying to not suck at the game anymore. Jesus Christ, that was abysmal DI. Because I've been kind of sucking recently. Not the good kind of sucking. How are you doing though? We definitely have to catch up. I don't have a tournament for a while. I should have known. You're dead. You're
one different stage.
Oh, so if you're on the ground, you can't up tilt me. Stuff. I can't relate. Stream grind is always fun whenever you have a lot of plans.
Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead.
Yeah, I've definitely seen your streams been popping off. Keep it up. It's definitely very fun to tune into. Yo, chat. Oh. Chat, do y'all remember the days of Luigi's down smash sending the opposite direction? Get away from me, get away from me. Don't die! Oh, I'm not dead. I'm not gonna die. Oh my god. Yeah, that's like, no, there's no scenario where I should not kill him there.
Pyro!
We did our best!
Nice one, Pyro!
Been playing Tekken into Mass. I definitely gotta try Tekken. For some reason, I was talking about this with my chat yesterday. Like, I saw Tekken, or I've been seeing Tekken, and I'm just like a little bit confused on if the graphics are really different. But maybe it's because I didn't watch Tekken 8 or Tekken 7 as much. And maybe it's because I didn't watch Tekken 7 as much, but Tekken 7 and the graphics of Tekken 8 look kind of similar. But maybe it's like, if somebody weren't to have played Smash 4 as much and Smash Ultimate, and they said that Smash 4 and Smash Ultimate basically look the same. Because Smash Ultimate does look a lot better than Smash 4. Oh, Tekken 3? What was so good about Tekken 3? That's tragic. What's up, Zeke? How's practice going? It's actually going decently well. I'm playing someone from Georgia on 3-frame delay, which is, I did not expect that to be possible for Mexico. I was jumping. Yeah. Yeah, you can see how I can actually literally react, right? This shit feels kind of crazy when I can react. Oh, he did not mean to do that. That's unfortunate. Definitely did not mean to do that. Before tilt in, down tilts are indeed looking clean. You know a saying that I started saying? Use tilts to tilt your opponents! That's what you have to do! It's literally in the name! You watched King Kong? I did not watch King Kong, actually. King Kong. I don't know why I still have the stage on. But I guess some people still use it. He has a jump, right? He's not making that back. He shouldn't have made that back. What's up, Drago? I shot the first one! Thank God I lived. Why is that a thing? Why is Luigi Rob against me? Oh, he had no jump. What's going on, Shimar? The goats are coming through consistently! You wanna know why? Cause I'm screaming consistently! I really wanted to flip the line. What's up, Zenteka? If that was offline, I definitely could have reacted to that. What a misfire. How long have you been streaming? Like, today? It's been like almost an hour.
Mithra! Called it.
You show him, Mithra!
Been almost an hour. We still have at least an hour to go! Okay. Ah, shit! Meta Knight coming through for 57 months in a row! Thank you!
That I'm almost at 60.
So consistent that he's almost at 60. That's facts! Go! What's up, Meta Knight? How you doing, man?
Go!
The next tournament I'm going to is Cirque du CFL in a week and a half. No fucking way! I got hit by both. It's just life sometimes. Okay, we'll bring this back. That's unfortunate. Don't tell me I died! That would have been extremely unfortunate. This was... Right,
Where are all these clips that I keep getting? I keep getting clipped. Not like stream clips. Like his moves are just barely touching me. And do like 2%. All hard work right there. I told you I can bring it back. All hard work. No cheese. My character has no cheese.
3, 2, 1, go!
Only sauce. He was mashed. Fucking way! Jesus Christ!
Just gotta hold that.
That was really good, actually. And he crossed me up. Crossing is so random sometimes. Am I dead? For some reason, I'll take that trade. No jump. No. That didn't catch him? I guess I'll be too slow for that. Hello, how do you feel about MKLeo winning King Kong? I feel like no matter what, oh, I should have saved that. No matter what, whenever he plays Spargo, it's always a 50-50 who's gonna win. They're just that kind of ghost set, and they respect each other that much. Other than that, he didn't play any like problem players that he usually struggles with.
3, 2,
so I'm not surprised
1,
that he
go!
Yeah. That being said, he still played well. Played very well. Stop trying! Stop trying! It's pointless! It has been a while since I've seen him win. He's getting destroyed right now. Like, completely obliterated. That was a really good up air. Oh, you're dead as well. Bangers only, chat. Bangers only, chat. Top 3 Mythra moves? 4 Tilt her best move. Nair is probably her second move. I want to say back air is her third best move. But I feel like I would put back air, down tilt, up tilt all in the same tier. Oh god, not Final Destination. True test. You see him grabbing? You see him grabbing? I can't use no platforms. You see him grabbing? He doesn't care. He's just mashing it. Fireball or something. Fireball, fireball. Okay, I'll take that. I'm not gonna die. No, fuck. Luigi means don't play neutral. Thank God I DM'd that correctly. I DM'd right. I'm fucking good at this game. Still DM'd right. Doesn't matter how I DM'd. Know what I want to test? You know how Pit can do... drag down forward air, down smash? Right? That's what Pit does, right? I want to see if, I want to see if sometimes Mythra can do drag down Nair without the landing hitbox. I'll do that here. Drag down Nair without the landing hitbox. And get
down smash.
Till F. Go!
I'm fucking.
I'm dead as fuck. I got distracted. Nope. Outplayed, to be honest. Facts! I lost neutral once! I mean, to be fair, losing neutral with this character, I should die. Right away. Right, chat? Yeah, I was. Interesting. Know how to DI. Oh, you're dead. Damn, that's. I DI'd it right, though. I think. What the fuck? Who just falling off my shit? Am I dead? Really? What did that combo start with? Was it Nair? What did that combo start with? I just got Nair to neutral. Ready? I guess I was still at 2%. That's how it be sometimes. I guess.
Two, one, go!
Jesus Christ. Not living this way. No fucking way he just beat me out like that. I mean, Didn't think he'd just throw it out. Get away! Don't fuck with that shit, Cosmos! Take the hit! Interesting mix. Alright, here we go. It's all making sense, chat!
This! The power of the Aegis!
All that hard work that it was even at the end. Aegis is a hard-working character! I'm telling you!
You what?
I work hard.
3, 2, 1, go!
Get away from me, get away from me, get away from me, get away from me. Held away. Come on. Yes. Oh, fuck. It's still a fucking thing.
Yeah.
Whoa, the turnaround. Come here, come here. Come here. This is not Matchbox, no, I'm just practicing. You should not be bad at this game anymore. Very average. To the jab. With the beat drop!
Hyra wins.
Go on your next tournament? Thank you, I appreciate that. Ready? Thanks for the good vibes! Thanks for the good vibes. I need to get some. Yes, it's idea. I need to get better at covering that. He just ran four stages inside deep. Doing that, I could force it. What did I say? Did I not say run across stage dash tag? No fucking way, I'm dead, right? Really puts me?
Sometimes. And what I noticed that people start doing, that people be throwing out safe aerials so that they think, you think they can punish, you can punish them. And then they just throw something out immediately just to cover it. Bang bang! Bang bang! Bang bang!
Ready?
Now, one more chat. Fingers only. That's all that came out. Ooh, that was nice. Good man. Trade 100%. He mistimed it. Okay.
Fuck. Still make this. Fuck, damn it. I was mixing. I'm fucking scared. Oh, I'm alive. I'm alive. I'm alive. Got him. Got his jump. Go ahead, definitely. Alright, chat, y'all ready to suffer? Y'all ready to suffer? Playing against Sonics? Yeah, I'm solo maining Aegis. I'm solo maining Aegis. Now you get to follow me, set me free. That's why I want to play Sonics again in bracket. I want to play Sonics again in bracket just so that I can do that again. Follow me, set me free. So we're playing Sonics, chat. Trust me, yeah, we will escape from the city. I'm gonna get some more water, chat. I'll be right back.
I'll be right back.
We're back, chat. I don't know if Sonics is actually here because he's not responding to me. Alright, yeah, he lost his. I actually have another class later today. Sonics is always late. Sonics is indeed always late. Gotta stay in tune with the character. Yeah, I was live the whole time. What's up, Spickles? What's good, Spickles? I'm dead scared of your Luigi. I'm scared of his Luigi, too! That shit was scary! And that sound effect is canon! Because it's from Mario. Mario Brothers.
Mario Brothers.
I'm glad I fucked up my sleep schedule to be able to watch Japanese streams. Facts! That's one of the positives about fucking up your sleep schedule! GAT streams, Chuton streams, VTuber streams, bangers all around. Bangers all around. Got me lagging in 4K. Literally 4K! My camera is 4K! Omsa streams! Masa streams! Well, Omsa's not in Japan, so, I mean, that don't necessarily count. Down tilt looking like Rob Gyro. Dude, that's what I was saying. Why the fuck does down tilt do the same shit against Aegis that Rob's down tilt does? Into up tilt up B? Rob can't do that! Wrong move. There we go.
Got hit once and died.
Right here.
I'll take it. Gotcha.
Right. He's alive? How the fucking heavy is Sonic? Sonic's not that fucking heavy. Stand there. Oh, I missed my up air. What's up, Sabo? How do I do this in a scenario? God damn it! Try again. Alive. Come on! I did not mean to do that. Chat, how do I kill him? I'm getting so many hits! He won't die! He won't die! How do I kill him? Oh, they get it! I was splitting neutral so many times! Jesus Christ.
It's alright, chat.
I guess it's part of the learning process.
All in, side B in neutral. Maybe I shouldn't ever listen to chat.
3, 2, 1, go!
You're not fucking with me. Chat, I need to find a way to consistently kill him. That's where the problem lies right now. That's not a consistent way to kill him. So chat, how do I kill him? Boom, found it. It's not consistent. You didn't expect that, huh?
Yeah.
No, the F1 plus one. Just kidding. Just kidding. Oh.
Right here.
Little grab me out of there. Oh, I have no chance. Oh, I don't.
Right
here. That was not a great stock. That was not a great stock. But that was an interesting up smash that you did.
Ready?
Have you tried Inkling? Hit him with a pirate big swingy move that combos into another big swingy move. I kill percent? That's why I can't rely on chat. Stop that on command? Can he stop spin dash on command? How does he do that? Don't panic here. Cool. I didn't fall off. Fast fall, fast. Bring this as close as we can. That still hit me? Let's try to take this off. That was definitely a very nice back air. The pain, though! The pain! The pain!
Ready?
I am indeed solo Aegis. I'll definitely use Aegis against Sonic. I am still making YouTube videos. I'm gonna be making one tomorrow. Be on the lookout! And then another video will be coming out Saturday.
3, 2, 1, go!
autopilot. Have to rush anything, chat.
That his border is so fast.
Can't lose neutral like that though. See what he's doing. See what he's doing. Okay, with resetting neutral, because on paper, I should win neutral. Yes, yes. Get a better punish. Had it! Don't die to that! Alright, chat! How do I kill him? What the? He's alive?! Die! Jesus Christ! Why the fuck was he alive after that? Why the fuck was he alive? I can't believe he lives in hot garbage like that. Going into my bag of tricks to fucking kill him on the last stop. Shit don't fucking matter. Know that the hacker tag, he's outside the room. Probably in his room.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah.
spin dash. So if he does that, he has a jump. I can't double jab there. Fine. Got him. You can only win neutral so many times, Sonics. Especially against Aegis. You better start killing me. Damn, look at that jump. Double stop. So he can't double stop. I think in that situation I hold out. Point, we just got a nickel and dime without dying. Like this. Oof! Nickel and dime without dying.
This, the power of the Aegis.
You just gotta do this in bracket. Really do be like that, huh? I believe this was a pretty good grind session, chat. Grind sesh.
Yeah.
Almost.
Not on the platform. Not on the platform. Stop going on the platforms! One of those things. Let's see how far we can bring it back. I'm at the dash attack. Is he teabagging me? Oh, he's alive? I didn't. How did I treat that? Yes. Oh, almost. Almost. There you go. I was cooking though. I was cooking. Something was cooking. He just turned the oven off. But something was cooking. You said void? I got my sound. Fuck you. Void, what did you... What place did you get a gen? Well, no, we tied, right? We tied it. No, we didn't tie. No, you suck. Fuck, you suck. I just suck a little less.
3, 2, 1, go!
Boy, my brain is fucking activated. And like, I don't mean that as in like I play really well. I mean like this is fucking hard as fuck. To play Sonic, my brain has to be activated. Like what the fuck, man? And then you just be throwing shit out like down air, spin dash down air. He's gonna commit first, chat. Okay. Oh my god. Up be high. You can't do nothing. I threw his ass. Who was that? Wait. Oh, he died. Like, I keep trading. Weird trades, too. Oh, he's dead. Please? Nope. Why is Sonic so heavy? Like, was Sonic always this heavy? Gonna kill me? Didn't jump. The jump killed me. I gotta think a lot harder. And I'm already thinking really hard. What a double spot dodge. That's 17. I'll take that trade. So I reset neutral. There's only one left! One minute is more than enough time. Never mind. Never mind. Well, I guess it was more than enough time.
It definitely was enough to end the match. I'll do the best of three with him, and then I'll stop playing for the day. Have the patience, Cosmos. Have the patience to deal with this. You know how you need to play. Just have the patience for it. Just have the patience for it. Have the patience. Get off into it. You are paid. You are paid. You had it for it. He's dead. Why is he still alive? He should be dead. Get greedy, Cosmos. Alive? Wait. He's not gonna die. Got him, finally! Jesus Christ! How am I alive, chat? I don't know either. Truth be told, I don't know how. Don't do that though, Cosmos. Okay. He's at 30 now. Yes! He can't do anything! Okay. Run up, up tilt! Oh my god.
platform. My God, I definitely landed on the stage. Where'd my jump go? That sucks. That really sucks. I really need this kill now. Like, no cap. If I don't get it, I don't know how I'm gonna. I was like, I don't know how I'm gonna win this game. Set up, Larry! No! I'm gonna steal this game, chat. No game is getting stolen. No game is getting stolen. Jesus Christ. No game is getting stolen.
Let's do that again sometime.
Me losing that jump though was really unfortunate. I'm sorry, Larry. I'm gonna just be honest. I can't do it. Out of respect for all my friends, I can't do it.
Three, two, one, go!
Oh, is that not true? I can just jab out of that? For some reason, I actually haven't missed a single beer burst. Oh no, I didn't need to do that. Imagine me dying here. Imagine. To be fair, on FD, I think he does win neutral. How is he alive? How is he living all these? Why is Sonic so heavy?
Ah.
Pat, how do you ledge trap Sonic? On a homing. I think he could still get in front of you and battle. I'm not going to turn around. I'm dead. Is that he can do that?
Sonic wins!
Piece of cake!
Like, even if I SDI in on the up air, it still gets really far behind me. And I'm fucked. And I'm fucking dead! This guy got 18%. My jump. Why is he always taking my jump? How is he always taking my jump? Am I dead?
Yeah, I'm dead.
Ray of punishment. Game.
Playing Sonic on.
That was almost too easy.
Playing Sonic on FD feels virtually impossible. If I don't have a platform, I feel like I can't play neutral. That was almost too easy. Now we're playing too fast. Now we're definitely playing too fast. Oh, nice. At the dash attack. Don't ever hold in that high, Cosmos. Oh my god, I saw it! I really did not want to do that. I'm really focused, Chad. I'm sorry. Oh!
I just get clipped and you can't do anything about it.
That was almost too easy.
GG's. GG, Sonic. Que onda, Don Mundo Vendido? Get on the way! GG, Sonic.
Stop. We're gonna play Coinbox tomorrow and try to stop Sonic players from winning Coinbox. As you saw today, I don't know if that's entirely possible. But we gonna try. We definitely gonna try. We gonna give it a shot. Maybe one day, you know what we'll do? One day we'll do a sub goal. How many subs do we have? I can't check actually. One day we'll do a sub goal, and the sub goal will be to do all corn in a coin box. And see how that goes. So I'll practice corn for a week, and then do corn in the coin box. People keep fucking asking me to play corn. Doing it just for you guys. You should get your slides ready by then. And today in the Xbox, yes, 100%. I'm gonna get my slides ready 100% by the next stream. Because tomorrow, I'm not doing anything in the morning because I'm going to be streaming later at night. So I'll probably practice a little bit and then just do... Oh, perfect! I can do my skit tomorrow. That's perfect. I'll probably do that. I'll probably record and edit my skit tomorrow morning, and then we'll have lights out at 4 Eastern time, and then I'll be able to do coin blocks. So I'll do my scenes, and then I'll record my video. That'll be my plan for tomorrow. That's a good plan for tomorrow. Perfect plan for tomorrow. Perfecto! Out of plan! Out of mañana! Yep, we're getting back into skits. We're getting back into all kinds of content. We're Sonics. We just finished playing. Manana, lights out. Indeed. Indubitably. Indubitably.
to end.